5 o'clock, the Indiana Donor Network typically uses the month of April as a big push to promote organ donation. The pandemic is making the group's job very difficult.
Many volunteers and all organ recipients are some of the most at risk for the virus. And so the group has had to make several big changes this month. News 8's Brenna Donnelly shows us what's changed and how you can still help other Hoosiers.
April is National Donate Life Month, but this year it will look a lot different. Events like Coloring the Canal, the Gift of Life Celebration Ceremony, and education classes at driving schools and hospitals are all canceled or moved to July. Organ donations are still underway across the state, but anyone who tests positive for the virus can't give or receive organs. The Indiana Donor Network also reports donor registrations are very low since the BMV closed, and they're hoping families will choose organ donation as their way to help others. One invitation is to wear or post blue and green on Friday, April 17th.
Everybody's at home, they're with their families, they're trying to find things to do, so it's our way of asking them to help us spread the word and paint our state blue and green from your home. And consider your decision of being an organ donor and helping save lives.
You can visit their online Gift of Life Tributes page to see the faces behind organ donation with the stories of people like Tommy Edward Cox, who passed and donated in November. He's a Purdue graduate, Vietnam veteran, small airplane pilot, and grandfather. Or Portia Marie Duncan, who passed and gave the gift of life to three different people. Her family says she registered as a donor at age 16 when she got her driver's license. You can make your donation decision online at the link on our websites. I'm Brenna Donnelly, WishTV, WishTV.com, and follow us on Facebook.